I would say the WIC office is for you and your kids. If you need help, if you are curious about what's out there for you and your children, what programs, they're courteous, they're helpful, and they're the kind of people you want to talk to.